Hi, myself Dr. Jayaprakash Ittigi, a prosthodontist and implantologist, presently working as a professor and running a private clinic at Chandra Layout. Clinic name is Asanama Dental Care. Oral thrush is a yeast infection which develops on inside the cheeks, on the tongue and on the gum pads and on the tonsils. So generally known as oropharyngeal candidiasis or candidiasis. Candida albicans fungus which causes the oral thrush. So oral thrush also occurs in case of depressed immunity. So like HIV patients, AIDS patients, leukemia, uncontrolled diabetes, denture wearers, and in case of stress, when there is a trauma to the maxillofacial and when there is a nerve damage to the head and neck regions. And also in case of organ transplanters. And especially oral thrush also can be seen in case of chronic smokers and chronic alcohol patients and cracked or a broken dentures where there is an irritation to the palate. Oral thrush is generally a painless infection which occurs on the surface of the tongue, cheeks and the gum pads and the tonsils. But when it grows, it may develop pain or bleeding on the surface of the gum pads, especially when we are going to scrape up with the cotton swabs. So generally it also shows that slightly irritations to the feeding mother and irritations to the feeding baby and toddlers. There is also sharp and dried out skin or a cracked skin at the corner of the mouth. Whereas in case of feeding mothers, the feeding mothers complains of a white patch or a creamy layer develops on the surface of the tip of the nipple of the breast and it may transfer to the baby also. So generally there is a red hot surface over the surrounding area of the breast feeding area. Sometimes feeding mother complains of a irritation and very severe itching and there is a sharp and shooting kind of pain at the site of breastfeeding.